Okay, so I've added the rhinestone trim and I've decided to use all those colors from the little ones that I got with my hot fix tool. It's like every color rhinestone hot fix. And so instead of just picking one, I decided to do the ombre effect on it. So this is me doing it.